in a Holy Ghost church tonight. Isn't it wonderful to be in a Holy Ghost church tonight? Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Our God is great. There's nothing small about our God tonight. There's nothing He can't do. Jesus is wonderful. He's the great I Am. He's the great Savior. He opened the Red Sea. He delivered His people. He's victorious tonight. He'll never be defeated. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Worship.
Praise the Lord.
Worship Him.
Glory.
Worship
Him. I love Him tonight.
Worship Him.
I love Him tonight.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I love His people.
Jesus.
I love what I feel tonight. I've been a lot of places.
Yes.
I've been in a lot of spots.
Yes.
There's no place to me like this place.
That's
so true.
It's more than just church.
It sure is.
It's more than just a spot on a corner in a city.
More than that.
Yes.
When I was lost.
Right.
More than that. When I was undone.
Come on now.
When I couldn't help myself.
More than that.
When I couldn't lift myself.
Yes. Come on.
Jesus reached down His hand.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Something about a testimony.
Yes.
Of a man or a woman.
Come on.
That God has saved.
Yes.
Will never lose its power.
Right.
We'll never get cold.
No.
Can you remember where you were when God touched you?
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Yes.
Where you were.
Right.
Can you think back that far about how God saved you and delivered you and brought you in here?
Yes.
Praise God. When they had mocked Him, when they planted a crown of thorns, shoved it down on His head, when the blood came down.
Right.
He did all that after.
Agony.
He left His lofty place in third heaven next to His Father, where He had occupied it for eons. No telling how long He had been there with the Ancient of Days. Praise God. But there was something here on the planet Earth that had been lost. Something that had been taken away. There was something that needed to be restored. There was something that had to be reconciled. There was something that had to be brought back to God. There had to be a people that would come to Him. Praise the Lord. There would have to be something. There would have to be a people that would show forth His name.
Yes. Yes.
Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise God. If it's not going to be here, if it wouldn't be here, then it's going to be somewhere.
Right. Yes. You're right.
Yes. It will be somewhere.
Yes. Amen. Yes.
My God.
Yes.
Oh, I love Him tonight.
Yes.
I appreciate what He's done. Just when the devil thinks he's got it, just when he thinks things are going his way, just when he thinks he's won, just when he thinks he's lit, just when he thinks he's done it, my God, just like the day, just like the first week, when those women went there to that tomb, and the rock was rolled away, my God, and they stood there, and looked inside, and saw an empty tomb where he had been. He wasn't there anymore. Praise God.
Yes, praise God. My God, my God, my God.
Thank the Lord.
Stir us, O God.
Thank the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Because we serve a living God tonight.
Yes.
Our God is not dead.
No.
Come on, say it with me. Our God is not dead.
All right.
No.
Blessed be the Lord.
I'm glad he's real tonight. I'm glad he's not a fake.
Amen.
I'm glad I'm not in a church that's a fake.
No.
It's not a put on.
Amen.
That people, they know who he is. They've met him. They come to the cross. They came to the cross. They met him. It's not a program.
Right.
My God. It's not something fixed by men.
No, sir.
What could we do?
Amen.
What could we give him?
What?
There's nothing I have.
Amen.
There's nothing I've done.
Hallelujah.
Oh, no.
No.
Could you hear me?
Oh,
there's nothing I've done. There's nothing I could do.
Right.
But it was the grace of God.
Grace.
I thought it was his grace.
It was,
it was his mercy.
It
was his love. Oh, yes. Amen.
Oh, my God.
His church,
oh, my God.
The